Jagr turns it back.
Now, and Bob, and that being said, that's still not an excuse for the Rangers. They're still not scoring enough as a team, and they're still not getting the individual performances.
Now the Rangers put one in.
And Jagr will get that, but I think they're going to wave it off. Let's see. No, maybe not. No, Jagr's going to get it.
Rangers just pounded back. Kavinsky didn't get too far in that. Now they're back in. And Jagr scores! Whoa, what a shot! Speeding in off the wing. And finally, the Rangers get a goal and get one by Toskala. It was a great shot, though.
The Ranger faithful waiting for Jaromir Jagr to catch fire. It's exactly what he does. The quick turn back, and all Jagr did was kept his feet moving, pulled it back, and then a quick release wrist shot past the blocker of Vesetov.
And it's brought out here by Dan Girardi. Left off for Jagr, who's flying. Jagr with a shot. He scores! Jaromir Jagr gives the fans a lift, and the Rangers have a 1-0 lead.
For slashing at 18:56. Rangers fourth power play, they're 0-3.
And the Devils fans get on Gomez as he carries the puck and dumps it deep. Gomez with Jagr and Shanahan. Giveaway by Brodeur. Gomez couldn't get it in front. Jagr, they score! Jaromir Jagr! It's a power play goal! And the Rangers take a 3-1 lead.
We've talked about it before. I think after a while, when you're playing 8 games against the same teams in your division over and over, it's supposed to make you mad, but it doesn't.
Rangers in. Here's Jagr. He scores! An intended pass, I think, that winds up between Mike Smith and New York. Grabs a 1-0 lead.
For the Islanders, 2 for the Rangers. Zillinger lost it on a sweep check there to Staal. And the Islanders will change on the move here. This is Straka for the Rangers. Lofting one up the middle. Dubinsky gloves it down. Jagr trails and shoots. He scores! Jaromir Jagr, 1-0 Rangers.
Straka plays the left point in this unit. Peter Puka allowed to walk to the net. He's stopped by Griffin. Michael Roosevelt on the right point. Jaromir Jagr turns to the net. He shoots. He scores! Jaromir Jagr's got a little hot streak going, and the Rangers are ahead 3-0 in Ottawa.
Certainly shocking them back into shape.
Working off the bear. The shot taken by Cole, answered by Lundqvist, and it pops out. Gomez with Jagr. 3-on-2 if they hurry. Gomez, the trailer, the shot taken by Staal. They score! Jagr at the side of the goal! As young Mark Staal moved up on the play. And the Rangers have a 1-0 lead.
A timeout, even though there's plenty of time left to rest Brind'Amour and have him take that draw.
The point, a weak shot, fended off by Cam Ward. And now Letowski is back for Carolina. They set up. Jagr scores! They turn it over. And Jagr has his second goal tonight. And the Rangers have a big 2-goal lead.
Just perilously close to holding. Nick Andropov couldn't clear the puck. Peter Pruka. This is a better-looking Ranger power play. Dubinsky, nice play to Jagr. Makes a move in front. Roosevelt shoots. Great save by Raycroft. But they score on the rebound. Jagr from an angle. Put the puck in the net. And the Rangers get a power play goal and lead 2-0.
Checked by Jaromir Jagr. Down he goes. Puck is shot out the center. Fedor Tootin will drive it back in for New York. Ari Ramo there to play it. And it's deflected off a Ranger out in front. They score! Jagr out in front of the goal mouth. Pops it home for the game-opening goal at 3:02.
25 shots for the Rangers since the first period. 5 by Pittsburgh. Ahead now comes Gomez. But there's been no scoring since then. That directed to the glass by Scuderi. Gomez around. Jagr wraparound save. Rebound! Score! Jaromir Jagr with his own rebound, a power play goal, and it's 3-1 Pittsburgh.
Big assist to Scott Gomez, picking this puck up deep in his own zone. Great speed through center ice, through the middle of the offensive zone. The quick shot that was deflected, and then the presence of mind to get to the puck first. He has Jagr following him below the goal line, and this is a difficult play for Conklin. He's going to think perhaps that puck's going to go around the backside on the other side over his right shoulder. But no, Jagr's there. He takes that feed. Now he's got a lane short side to the net with that tremendous reach and his ability to turn and turn tight to get to the front of the net. Conklin makes the initial stop but loses the shutout on the follow-up rebound chance by Jaromir Jagr.
Stocka to Gomez.
That line can skate. Sturm, great speed. Kovacu, good speed. And then Savard with...
Oh, Chara missed it. Jagr to the net. And he scores! What a move by Jagr. Chara with a mistake. Jagr with a takeaway and the goal to tie it at two.
And Jagr with all the patience around the net. Boy, oh boy, what a play. Chara can't handle it. And then Jagr with a little time and space, and he made sure that one was going in the net.
Trying to cycle it down low. The hit there by Perrin. Puck is still free. Rangers getting to it. Jagr trying to leave it for Tootin coming in. Right out in front for Jagr. He scores. All of that possession leads to a goal.
Tootin. A wrist shot to flip it in. Jagr. Breaking goal drop.
Keeping it the line by Monador. No, Jagr breaks the other way. Three on two. The drop pass. Avery for Jagr. And he puts it home. Oh, that's a beauty by Jaromir Jagr. And the Rangers right now are dominating. It's 3-0.
Drury. Three solid seasons in the Buffalo uniform. Whoa! Bodies flying again. Avery just destroyed a player to the front. They score! Rangers making quick work of it. Avery, whose forecheck crushed pace, and the Rangers tally right thereafter.
Well, what a collision to the left of Ryan Miller. Avery in on the forecheck. Nathan Page coming as he touches the puck. Perfectly timed hit for Sean Avery. And the Rangers, he goes to move the puck. Page is off balance. Dubinsky gets it behind the net to Avery. He has lots of time. In the wide open area in front of the net, if you look at the expression of the face of Nathan Paish, and Jaromir Jagr beats Ryan Miller. And the Rangers with a 2-1 lead.
Fans here in Buffalo obviously unhappy with Paish down and dazed in the corner. Jagr's left unprotected.
But if the offensive team has...
Straka. Malik fakes. Straka. Big crowd in front. Beckman shoots again. It was blocked. Jagr scores! Jaromir Jagr with a
stick in the high slot. Tootin sends it right through for Straka, and he just missed.
There was a breakdown there. Scotty Hartnell gave him his stick, and the team kind of got drifted out there. And that left Straka wide open to the left of Durant.
And the Rangers score on the wraparound. Jagr strong below the hash marks, and he just rolled off a team in it.
He's got a man around in front. That's Avery. Played on to Gomez. Turned back across to Jagr. Given to Shanahan, then back to Jagr. Fans are restless. Gomez walks on. Fed it back to Jagr. Across to Shanahan. From one side of the net. They try to get a pass in front. Jagr, backhander, pumped up in the air. Knocked in! No goal! That's the greatest evidence in the world, because they'll always signal that they got one. But watch this again. Glove,
yeah,
and he got
never
the stick.
Touched it. That is the look. Again, the referee that made the call was no goal. He thought that Gomez made contact, and that's why all the goals are reviewed.
Here we go.
Their team is trying to clinch a playoff spot. He better have it.
You'd think.
Yep. He has been temperamental at times over the course of his career. Now the Rangers set up the power play. Jagr feeds the blue line, gets it back from Backman, and scores! Jaromir Jagr on the power play, and it's 1-0 Rangers.
Davidson at the last second got his stick on that pass. It'd be a pretty good line right there if Fruity gets his game straight.
Jagr a drive, he scores!
fires. Jagr's second power play goal of the period. 2-0 Rangers.
They're trying to bank it in. Islanders getting chances. Jagr the other way. 2-on-1. Stroka. Jagr. Score! That's a beauty. Jagr ties it at 3.
Came over to help Staal. That could have been a good chance for the Devils.
Zubras went down.
He and Gomez collided.
Toward the net. Avery's got it behind the net. Puts it in front. And Jagr scores! Great effort by the Rangers. And Jagr finishes. And it's a 2-2 game.
Yeah, there was a collision in center ice. Gomez went down. And he got back up and kept the play going. And what a pass from Avery. Jagr had just come off the bench. And Jagr goes to the front and everybody forgets about him. They're all the Devils are looking at the puck. And Jagr hasn't found much room around the net in this game, but does there.